Hello friends, welcome to Windows Tips and Trick Tutorial. I am Abhishek and in today's video we will learn a very fantastic trick. Alright, so in this very tutorial we will learn how to hide the entire desktop including all files, folder and all the system folders. So there is a very fantastic registry tweak. So let us see how we can hide all the things in desktop. So first of all, open Windows registry just by typing regedit. First of all, you will open HP current user, alright, and after that you will open software, and then look for Microsoft, okay, open Microsoft, and then look for Windows, open Windows, and open current version. Next, open policies. Alright, and now click on Explorer. And now, in the right pane, you have to create a new debug file. Okay, and rename it to the no desktop. And if you want to again enable or unhide desktop, then you have to press 0. But right now, you have to give 1 value because we want to hide the whole desktop. Click OK and now click close registry window. And now kindly restart your system and then see the effects. You will see that whole the desktop has been hide. So thank you friends.